And now the human jukebox for Southern Illinois.